What is up? Like always, it's been a while since I posted. So I'm gonna post my show that I'm in right now. Right now I'm in Zombie Prom at my school, and we are performing November 3rd, 4th, and 5th, and I wanna bring you guys along. Today's Wednesday, and it's our last dress rehearsal, and then I wanna film Thursday, Friday, Saturday for show, and then strike. So I wanna bring you guys along on this journey, and Luke could get ready with me every day, and we'll chat, and yeah. No, I think you said it wrong.
Guys, it's my last day in America.
Okay, we're vlogging, but I know this is a quick little interlude from Zombie Prom. Janae is leaving, and this is her last day in America.
And this is a dog.
And this is Cooper. Yeah, so this is...
last day in America.
Yeah, so she said bye.
Oh, Miss Jones, I said bye.
Okay, gang, I am at our last dress rehearsal for the show, LOL. Okay, I'm walking in right now. Well, I'll update you guys later. So right now, I am getting my hair done. LOL, last dress rehearsal. First costume. All right, that's all. So it's opening day. And we're going to Drama Club right now. To just hang out and see Pitt before the show. What up, vlog?
I was literally like this. And you
can
hold doors open.
Look at all of us. We're so cute. Aww.
Hey, vlog. Okay, so right now I am getting ready for opening night show. And I do my eye makeup at home because doing eyeliner stresses me out. And I'd rather be in the comfort of my own home if I start having a panic attack about my eyeliner, LOL. And I'm also gonna take off my foundation that's on my face right. Dang, I have a lot of this left. I did not think I had that much foundation left. Right now, I am feeling a little nervy. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. It's been a while since I performed on stage like this, you know? Like, I guess I always get nervous before like a stuff, but like I just don't wanna mess up. Especially like my solo scene with Zach and Austin. It'll be fine. I'll figure it out. I'm gonna try to film as much as I can tonight. I really don't know how to film like a lot of like content because I'm busy. And like that's why I also don't upload all the time. It's because I don't wanna give you guys just like boring content, like I guess. Oh, dress rehearsal last night went really good. Our director and music director were really proud of us. Oh, so was our tech designer, our organizer, tech director was very proud of us too. Like everyone was very happy with how the show was turning out. We got our notes and stuff. Got told that I have to have a mic quick change, which kind of stressed me out, but Baker was amazing and that was there. And we were just like, I have a whole scene to change my mic and I just get used to my outfit. Truthfully, I think it's easier to not have my mic on while I'm putting on a dress and wig, LOL. So just like a bunch of emotions going through my head, I feel like, because I didn't do theater for so long and now I am back in it and I'm like nervous, but I'm also like sad. Like, it's my last show and like it's my first show and my last show of high school, like theater wise, because our my freshman year show that I got, I like was casting and stuff, but like it didn't happen because of COVID. So that was really sad. So yeah, it's like my last show. I don't know, it's like weird because like I've made so many memories with these people now and I'm like, dang, I wish I like was with these people the rest of like all of my high school life, you know? You know, like I'm like, why did I stop doing theater? Like I love it so much. So I don't know how much more I'm going to do. Like I think I definitely wanna do more in the future. Yeah, I don't know, I'm just sad I'm not doing theater, but I'm really excited for the first show and I'm gonna try to film a lot for you guys tonight, but I don't know how much I'm gonna get. Bye.
Okay, we're here, guys. This is my best friend Zach and Miley, and Austin's talking over there, my king. Oh, and Addison, we love. So right now we're taking a walk, LOL.
We're gonna take a cone.
Might take a cone.
We are, not Mike.
Oh, here's the cone. Oh, there she goes. She's taking it. Okay, right now is intermission. I'm just chilling in the dressing room. I'm actually getting some water and then I'm going back out. I have my red lipstick on and wipe my face ready for my Ramona quick change. LOL. And yeah, so act one went really good. We have a lot of nerves. And too many nerves.
Too much nerves.
But it's okay, we're still slaying, so we're good. Okay, bye guys. Oh my god, so we're at the show. Sorry guys, I didn't vlog all day, but we're here. I'll film more tomorrow because we have a judo shay. Oh my god, tap it in. This is my dance partner in the ending scene.
What's up? I'm Ryan Grandpa.
What? Okay, alright. Story time real quick. So last night they found a cough drop on the props table and we're trying to figure out who left it there, and we're like, oh, so now they found another one. We don't know who left the cough drop. It is making us all really mad because we're like, who would do that? Not I. I chew those things up. Like, I need those. I need them for my voice. Oh well. Okay. Maybe I'll talk to you guys during intermission. We are doing our pre-show circle. There's Bella. Love her.
Yes, so much.
Hey, hey.
Okay, get sturdy, get sturdy, get sturdy. Yes.
Jamie got me a birthday.
Oh, yes. Okay guys, I'm home from the Friday show. It went really good. My friend Izzy came and saw, and then my friend AJ was also there and he came. I'll probably film a lot more tomorrow because we have a two-show day. I'm staying at the theater from 11 to whatever, and then we have strike, so. Alright, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Hey vlog, I look absolutely atrocious right now, but I'm getting ready and I'm doing some stuff right now to get ready for the show. The thing is, you like can't rush to me and I'm already late, but it's fine because I like to be 15 minutes early and I don't have to be there till 11. And hopefully when I get there, the sign up won't be up yet. I don't know, I might be brought, like really cutting it close and like getting at 11. I'm doing strike tonight, LOL. So I'm like walking out the door right now for the second to last show. I'm sad. But it's been really fun and I like have friends now. But I can like that I'll see, and I'm definitely gonna hang out with like some people to say hi to in the hallways. Oh well. These people will always be my family and I love them so much, you know. That's it.